Ladies and gentlemen, here is the English version. So the question of yesterday night was, what are the four parts of your body that you need to use to play accordion instead of moving the fingers? You need to move four parts of your body necessarily. And most of the best artists do that. If you look at Peter Marich, Grayson Masfield, Yuri Shishkin, if you look at Yuri Medianik, you look at, sorry for the others that don't arrive immediately in my mind now, but Vitaly Kondratenko, they all do that. They don't play fingers like that. They have fingers very close to the instrument and they move four parts naturally. First part is when you want to go around your fingers, like when we said yesterday, one, two, three, four, five. First part of your body to move is your hips. Go a little bit up with the right hips on your left, and then the accordion is moving a little bit like that. If you want to make one, two, three, don't prepare the four. It's one, two, three, and put the four under. And during the time you go on your hips on the left, go down with your elbow. Again, for the one, up, come back. I exaggerate a lot the movement, but I explain, and that works very well. So these are two movements. When you want to go fast, don't try to play fast the finger like that. Okay, because you will lose your finger. If I don't play something fast myself, because I don't play accordion anymore since more than 20 years now, and my hands are blocked by the orchestrion. But anyway, I see what, and I know what I'm speaking about. So if you want to play four sound very fast, don't try to use the energy of your finger, use the energy of the general body. And the general central electric of your body is there, it's the neck. So you just have to do that. Okay, small energetic movement, da-da-da-da, like you say, no, and everybody does that. The violinists, they play all the time, like, when they play fast, they don't do that, they do da-da-da-da-da-da-da, and pianists are da-da-da-da, and all the drummers, they all use the energy of the whole body, okay? Not the energy of the that or that, the whole body. Like when you dance, you don't dance with your feet, you dance with your whole body. So, the danger of that technique, da-da-da-da, I do naturally with eyebrows. The danger of the technique, if you're like that, it's too aggressive and you will move anyway the fingers because it's too much energy. Use eyebrows to make tension of your face. Tension of your face, make little tension of your body. This tension of the body, make little tension of the bellow. The tension of the bellow, make a little, and help the mechanic to close by the tension of your body and not by the fingers themselves who have to go out. If they don't have to go out, they are ejected gently by the tension of your body. It's paradise. Your finger have 25% of less work, so they will do it better. The only work they have to do, which is controlling the release. Okay, so it's four movement of your body. The first one is your hips. Second, during the time, go with your elbow, not here, but a little bit in advance. If you feel that you go there, open the left one and you do. Okay, that works perfectly. And at the same time, if you want to go fast, I will not show you, I will make mistakes with fast. I will show on fourth sound. Do eyebrows and head. Okay, up. And this is electric, and that help you, of course, to go very fast. Okay, so question for tomorrow. So I had something like 15 or 17 answers. That was all wrong, okay, for the four. It was sometimes three, but not more. For tomorrow, one question. What are the three parts, only three, the three parts of your body that must touch to be in contact with the accordion when you play? Sit and when you pull, not when you push, when you play on the situation of opening the bellow, what are the only three points that must touch? And only three points that must touch the accordion, okay? The contact between the body and the accordion when you pull on situation of sit, okay? See you tomorrow. Bye.